With this new design, you loosen up these four. And you can move the printer forward and backward. With this thumb screw back here, you can loosen it and move the printer left and right. If you need to raise and lower the printer, you have this thumb screw here. You can loosen it up and raise and lower the printer. The other adjustment, you can loosen up this thumb screw. And if you need to clean the print head, you can then pivot the printer to clean the print head. Right now it's printing right there. Let's suppose we want to move it up here. We can go into the printer and delay it, but we also have the option of taking this printer here and scooting it forward and then doing a test. Now we're printing it here. Suppose we want to move it maybe a little down. We just loosen up this thumb screw right here and we can move it down a little bit. And now you'll see that it's moved down a little bit. Suppose we want to move it all the way down here to his feet. Let's loosen it up. Tighten it up. Let's see. Now we're at his feet.